shit. Is Shang Tsung always the boss? That's endless power. Okay. Well, I will
Scorpion.
Who will be my guy? Serena. I've done Kung Fu with
her. Serena.
Yeah, we'll just do medium. They got Serena looking hit in that picture. I'll be real, even with a patch, this is like pretty clunky. It's lagging like I'm online. I definitely don't appreciate it because I'm offline. We'll see.
Round one. Thank you. shit. Oh shit.
It's like dynamically changing from, I mean, like low poly to very low poly depending on the situation. I get that, but I don't
That's weird.
He glitched his face off. I don't know if you can hear that. That's my wife listening to an audiobook. The roof is on fire.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, this is so desperate to make this work. Did I do like the easy fatality on accident? What did I do? It's pretty rad though. I like Shang Tsung, Quan Chi, and the Deadly Alliance. Those are the bosses, huh? I respect it. Respect it. It's fitting. Wanting to use the cameos and keep just playing this like it's Mortal Kombat 9. I should have checked the fatality just to see if they updated it. Bungie looks like a goober in that picture. Whoa. Is that is Shang Tsung? He looks like Fuji. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Hey, I haven't learned how to play the game yet! Sound go.
No sooner had Titan Shang Tsung been defeated than Bi-Han and his loyalists hunted us down. Outnumbered, we fled to Japan. There we sought refuge from an old family friend. As children, we played together. But Harumi Shirai was a woman now, the head of her clan. Her strength, beauty, and intellect awed me. Also incensed by Bi-Han's betrayal, Harumi agreed to help me forge a new clan, one that would stand against him and defend Earthrealm. Her aid proved invaluable, and as time went on, we grew closer. To honor Harumi and pay respects to my new bride, I named the clan after her, calling it the Shirai Ryu.
Oh, snap!
Now the battle against my brother begins in earnest. The Shirai Ryu won't rest until Bi-Han is defeated and the Lin Kuei's honor restored.
Damn. Alright. Roll credits. Rolling some nice ass credits.